This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
If I don't take this, somebody else will.
I will drink this, but I don't like it.
I'll be doing the shooting this time. Ugh. Don't give this to my sister. It's good to me. Sure, this is safe for human consumption?
It's gonna help us.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart. Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
I'm the one you're looking for. Leave the others alone.
harsh, but I do feel pretty good. I'm gonna end up like my mother.
Final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. The Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Nothing this sweet can be helped. Human consumption?
Oh,
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. The lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Yeah.
the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's